If you studied and you've got your portfolio ready together, you know, how can you get that first kind of like real world project, that land that first kind of gig?
Projects are probably the easier one because you can do that all yourself, right? You can make a project, you can build it, you can use that as experience. I recommend people do that. I tell people to do that. You're not putting it on your resume as a job. You're just putting it under personal projects or portfolio projects you can point to and say you've used the skill, you know how to do it. Probably a much more difficult thing to do is try to do something like freelancing, try to do something like, and this is something I did and it actually did work, but it's rare, is reaching out to local nonprofits, reaching out to local small businesses and asking them if you can help them in this area. It actually worked for me because I was working with this small animal shelter and I reached out to them and I just did some like basic visualizations with their data and put it on their website. They put it on their website and I could point to that and be like, hey, I consulted with this company. I did it for free. I consulted with this company. I worked on it. Here's the tools I used. And you can go and see the work. A little more difficult. Projects are a lot more independent. You don't really need anybody else to do it.